Hello everyone, this is Dr. Chaya, prosthodontist and implantologist working in Partha Dental, Telangana branch. So today we would like to present a case, a patient named Shridhar, 52-year-old male. He came with the chief complaint of a broken front tooth, upper front tooth. On clinical examination, it was seen that the tooth was broken at the cervical third, as you can see in the X-ray. So radiographic examination revealed it was RC treated and it is fractured at the cervical third. So we proposed a treatment plan of removal of the tooth.
Hello everyone, this is Dr. Manu Mathur, Senior Implantologist at Partha Dental, Yelahanka branch, and today we have treated Mr. Shridhar. He had one upper front tooth broken, which we have removed. We have replaced with implant immediately, and on top of implant, a cap has been given immediately, which is the best part of it. So let's talk to Mr. Shridhar now, what he has to say about the treatment. Sir, please.
Yeah. I'm Shridhar. I found the Partha Dental Clinic using Google and approached them for the treatment of my broken front teeth. I was eventually told it got fractured actually, and it cannot be fixed back, and the only option to go is to do implant, and the procedure was explained to me, and the whole process was not more than an hour, and I'm feeling comfortable now. It was administered properly, and I'm feeling now, and the whole crown has been fixed back, and I'm not feeling any pain. Thank you.